Hi friends, this is the problem that we are going to deal in this video. It is so nice to see you. My name is Vikram. Welcome to another video. If this is your first time visit to my channel, Searching for Solution, start now by smashing that subscribe button below and don't forget to click on the bell icon. Let's get straight into the topic. Now let us see all possible solutions. First one is compatibility mode crosscheck. Right click on the setup file property, compatibility tab. Check out compatibility mode and settings. Click apply and OK. Now run the setup file. Go through the installation process. Click next. Read and accept the license. These components are already installed. Click next. Select full installation and click install. Look, this is how we are getting error. Now let us see second possibility. User and their permission control cross check. Right click, properties, security. Check whether you have full control or not. Click on the edit to give full control or to remove particular permission. Click apply, click OK, again OK. Now let us see whether we have full permission or not. Right click, property, security, cross checking users. See, we have full control. Click on edit. Yes, we have full control. Click OK, close it. Now run the setup file as administrator. Still we receive the same error. Now let us see third possibility. Disabling Windows Defender, Antivirus and Firewall. Turn off Windows Defender. Turn off Windows Firewall. Turn off Windows Firewall and click OK. Now again run the setup file. It is still giving the same error. Now let us see the fourth possibility. I also tried creating new user account but no use. Running the setup file in new user account will still give the same error. Then what is the solution for this? Solution is to reinstall from fresh copy. I used my ISO file. Mounting ISO file. Run the setup. Now I'm going to speed up the video. See, now it is successfully installed. Out of all possible solutions, installing from fresh copy turned best for me, and I hope it will work for you as well. Click finish. That's it guys. Thanks for watching.